Hello, my friends in the chess series for fun in a chess talk channel. Our guest in this video is the first world champion, Dutchman Max Ewe, who won this title twice. The first was in 1935 after his victory over Alexander Alekhine, but Alekhine restored the title again in 1937. Max Ewe is a national hero in the Netherlands, where it was said that one of the players didn't have a passport and crossed the Dutch border after he showed a photo of his gathering with Max Ewe. After his retirement, he headed the International Chess Federation from 1970 until 1978 and made the decisive decision to withdraw world champion from Bobby Fischer and give him to Anatoly Karpov, after he suffered so much to persuade Bobby Fischer to accept the terms of play. He is also a major author of chess. Among his great books is Strategy and Tactics in Chess. Max Ewe is known to be more patient and convinced of strategy than tactic, but in this game we will see him playing with the famous player Gaza Marokzi, who has the theory of Marokzi link, and there was a great struggle between them. Max Ewe was victorious in this game as he absorbed the spirit of Alexander Alekhine and produced a very cool tactical game for us. Everyone was convinced he was a calm player. Max Ewe in white and Hungarian Gaza Marokzi in black. This game played in Bad Ozi, Astoria in 1921. But before watching the video, please make a subscription to the channel, activate the notifications button, and click like on the video. Let's go.